Dale. Anything I can take? Sadly, no. It's a hot zone over here anyway. I need this over it. Oh, there's materials there. Oh, I've got them.
Marker placed.
Complete admittedly. Material is all in contact.
Wait, so what I need to get is over in yonder direction. I think he showed me anywhere anything I've already got. Yeah, everything. So this has been an interesting.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. We're gonna try to hunt you down.
You have arrived at your destination.
I think the grenade I threw down here should have taken care of those people. Yeah, it did good. Hopefully it didn't kill the guy I was after. That would have been bad. Oh. Thanks for that, by the way.
It's about this. Yeah, your voice, Jello. At the most, there were. I wish you did, but there's a. At the school, there.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them. Yeah.
This is very big. You just seem to be there.
Yeah, mate, shut up. There we go.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select support helicopter.
I think I get one right here. So this has been an interesting mission. Let's snipe some more people. Achievement. Arcane Sorcerer. What? It's level 10. What? The hell is this pish? For some reason, I just got an achievement on Project Spark. That's weird, to say the least. Oh, hello. No, you aren't. You're lying. I know. Any of you bitches want some? Love the fact that the horse gets fulletined. Hi.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
There we go.
Mission complete, boss.
Wasn't perfect, but it will do. Seriously, don't understand this.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
I don't know what one to build. I'm putting the base development on just now.
Commencing platform construction.
Really? An hour?
Please specify a project.
Do both of these. Need that kind of upgraded anyway. Oh, is that did that have a scope on it? Good. Right. I don't have enough money to do the rest of these. They're all damaging weapons, so I don't really care. Oh, excuse me. Right. What do we need to do? Yet another mission. Any more setups available? Nope.
Please select a mission.
Where do the bees sleep? Well, the US military's new weapon with the name Honeybee hidden in Smithy Fort. The Soviets are also after it.
Mission accepted.
Oh, it looks like Michael Pachter's got something to say about Nintendo again. That'll be fun to read later on. Still think the man's a prick. Okay, let's get this started. Excuse me.
Boss, locate and bring back the US military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base. The fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do. Bring it back here.
Damn those Soviets.
The target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Okay, I'll have a look, pardon. Let's see. Where is this for? That's the pattern on that lot left to do there. Definitely going here. Where the hell else is marked? That's not out of the way of the mission area though, so can't do that just yet at least. Do I have these? Yeah, obtained. Martyr. It's going too far out of my way though. Through the mountain rally base. What's that? Gunship? That's not good. Who the hell else do I have marked then? It's marked as A. Oh, that'll be where I left my vehicle last time, won't it? It's not showing me the full map though, so. Right.
Whoa.
Let's go get this. Bet I'm going to have to use Honeybee to take down the gunship.
Analysis complete.
Okay, they're not used. Not really.